distal urethrectomy advancement, uretroplasty for urethral megastructure in female patients.
We present the case of a 79-year-old female.
She reported voiding symptoms for several years, with low stream, hesitancy, and straining to void.
On physical examination, a narrowing of the urethral meatus is noted. The cystoscopy was impossible during the visit because of the structure. We offer to do a distal urethrectomy and advancement urethroplasty. The structure is easily identified on physical examination.
Two holding stitches are placed within the urethral lumen. An incision is made just above the dorsal aspect of the urethral meatus. Dorsal urethra is then opened longitudinally until LC tissue is found above the stricture. Here the stricture is about 1 cm long.
To confirm that the incision has reached LC urethral tissue, an urethrocystoscopy is performed.
Before pursuing the incision, the LC urethra is sutured to the vaginal aspect of the incision at 12 o'clock to start the advancement urethroplasty. We used 5-0 PDS. The incision is then carried out to the ventral circumference of the urethral meatus. Distal urethrectomy is completed, making sure to remove all the thick and fibrotic tissue. Additional stitches are placed all around the new urethral meatus to complete the advancement urethroplasty.
At the end of the procedure, an indwelling 16 French catheter is placed.
The operative time was 30 minutes with minimal blood loss. There was no postoperative complication.
The patient was discharged on postoperative day 2 and the urethral catheter was removed on postoperative day 8.
She resumed spontaneous voiding and was completely relieved from her voiding symptoms.